HopZine.com. Thanks for joining me for another video beer review. This time we've got a bottle of beer from the Wild Beer Co. in, is it Shipton Mallet? Yeah. Somerset. It is their Evolver IPA, 5.8% ABV, 100% Brettanomyces fermented beer. Just from kind of scanning over the backs, there is quite a lot of writing on there. It'll be all be on their website. This beer has essentially been fermented for about 9 months, which is incredible. I mean, I did try this on keg the other day in Manchester, and they say, 100% fermented with Brett yeast. And it says for 3 months it just tasted like a fresh IPA, and they said blah blah blah. And it said after 6 months Brett really takes hold, so it might be about 6 months, sorry, in the fermented, but that's crazy. So it's a guess Brettanomyces is quite a slow fermenting yeast, opposed to like a California pale ale yeast, stuff like that, which is quite quick. I mean, probably done in like 4 or 5 days. Yeah, I did try this on draft and really enjoyed it. I have to say, I'm not letting the cat out of the bag. I mean, I've been on and off with Wild. I've not been convinced by anything they've done. But I think they're always innovative, they're always interesting and original. Anyway, beer in the glass. Really quite pale, very pale, kind of slightly dusky orange, slightly chalky appearance to it. Pale at the bottom, getting a bit darker towards the top. Head, really nice consistency of kind of really tight, pure white froth. So let's give it a sniff. Yeah, I should expect, big funky Brett. It's not too much either. It's definitely kind of like unripened banana, hint of that kind of like washing powder thing going on. Actually, no, it is quite potent there. Something that reminds me of wet paint as well. Definitely loads of kind of honeysuckle, maybe hint of elderflower, loads of zesty lemon juice, lemon zest obviously. Lime peel. It smells really, really good. I mean, it looked to like a really excessively dry hopped Orval. It's a bit like that, but the yeast isn't as present. Looked to beers like Crooked Stave, maybe not quite as funky as that Brett. It's a little bit more kind of measured than that, but it smells fantastic. As far as kind of Brett IPAs go, hoppy beers I've had from Crooked Stave, I had a 100% Brett fermented beer at Ballast Point's location in Little Italy in San Diego. That smells absolutely incredible. So let's dive in. Cheers. Yeah, that's fantastic. Maybe even better than it was on the keg. Real nice kind of zip and life to it. Not excessively carbonated, it's not fizzing in your mouth, but it really keeps it motoring along, moving along. A lovely bit sharp bitter lemon, getting a really nice kind of that funky edge, which is sometimes a bit like stewed pears, poached pears, sorry. Grapefruit. Then maybe something a bit more tart, like gooseberries. Not much malt character to speak of, maybe a hint of like wafer bits, kind of like ice cream wafers, that kind of thing. But it's all about a really nice, fresh bread character, really. Really moves along really nicely. That's one thing that's really grabbing me. Char, tart, hop flavour matches beautifully with that relatively funky Brett, which has got this kind of floral note to it. But it's definitely still an IPA at heart. That's really good. Probably, I'm going to say, best beer that I've had from Wild so far. Really like their Madness IPA as well, but this. It's their IPAs. This is the kind of IPA that they should be making. They're known for using a lot of kind of wild yeast, hence the name, playing around with like those weird ingredients. I said some of them kind of hit them out, some of them don't, but this really does. this should be their kind of like torchbearer. This is the beer that they should be known for, because it just does it in absolute spades. So that's absolutely incredible beer. Mm. Storming stuff. Even better than I had it the other day. Gotta buy more. Gotta buy more. Convince me with this beer. I'm gonna buy more of your beers. No messing about. Fantastic stuff. So I urge you, check it out. Buy a couple. Stick a couple in your Is it still the effing bottle condition? Stick a couple away. See what that Brett turns into. It could go anywhere. You mean? But drink them fresh. Drink them while that Brett's nice and tight and funky. Drinking while the hops are still pretty vital, considering it's been probably fermented for about 6 months, but they've clearly dry hopped it quite excessively, but with perfectly selected hops. Brilliant stuff. So that's Evolver IPA from Wild Beer Co. in Shepton Mallet, Somerset. 5.8% ABV, 100% Brettanomyces fermented IPA. An absolute stormer. I'm Rob from HopZine.com. Seriously impressed. See you next time. Cheers.